Hello, it's Dr. Tanya Foreman giving you the update on our expansion. Follow me. As you can see from the last time, if you've been following, we now have a reception area. This wall is still going to be torn out, and we're going to expand the reception area out this way. This is where the staff will check in and check out. A hallway. This now is a exam room that is with a sink and cabinets, and we just need to get a wall and a chair and lights in here. This is the most tech area. Again, we have nice Corian countertops. We have some sinks, still a nice view, which will open up to the reception area. This is the doctor's office right in here, if you want to come in. We'll have two new doctors here, Dr. Ellis and Dr. Matazzi. This is another exam room. You can see the walls, the cabinets, the sinks are all set. Another exam room here. And then this is kind of the dark hallway with the cabinets and little desk back there. This is the little bit larger surgical room. We'll put on the ceiling, we will have a nice exam lights and exam chairs here. We're almost there, we're getting there. The floors, as you can tell, have been put in. So now we just need light fixtures. We need to push this wall out. We have nice doors here, unlike the lovely doors that need to be replaced here. Walk into my reception area presently. So this will be a new exam room with a beautiful view of the ocean once it's done. And then we have our, these doors will be replaced right here with the darker wood to match. And this is my present office with an exam room here. A reception area here will become a nurse's station. And we have exam room here and here. And they're working, sorry.
Hi.
Hey. All right, thanks for coming on this tour with me. Hope to see you soon.